She got a squeeze in. Only do it when we go out on the weekend. Kitty water, now I'm drowning on the deep end. Said I'm the best, she never had no man speaking. Yeah, cause she got thick bitch problems. Only see me once a week and she got thick bitch problems. She fell in love with the dick and I don't need them problems. Cause she put two and two together and I might just solve it, okay? Hey, legs on the hip, she taking his dick. And the way she throw it back and she swallow my kids. This ain't love, it must be lust, and I know that it is. Cause when I beat the kitty up, then I'm pleading the fifth. She might love it, I can't trust it. Quarter border, quarter pounder, cause she make love it. She gon' call me MC Hammer, cause she can't touch it. And she gon' treat me like a lollipop, she gon' suck it. Yeah, and she a thick old bitty. With her waist looking snatched, she got them tick old bitties. She so fine, I might cop her ass with Rich and Millie. She like rich niggas worth a lot of big 10 milli. Hey, this for all my ladies weighing 150 and up. And the ones that don't be liking, they figure enough. You a meal so fucking snackin', I'm eating you up. All those Swiss bars looking juicy, I can't get enough. Yeah, and she got thick bitch problems. Only see me once a week and she got thick bitch problems. She fell in love with the dick and I don't need them problems. And she put two and two together and I might just solve it, okay? Yeah, and she got thick bitch problems. Only see me once a week and she got thick bitch problems. She fell in love with the dick and I don't need them problems. And she put two and two together and I might just solve it, okay? Shorty thick, huh? Where you been? And if you wanna interested, where your friend, ayy? And no, nigga don't give no fuck about your mans, ayy. Cause if that nigga try to jump, he gon' be dead, ayy. And when I put it in her back, I bet she scream for me. I ain't gon' lie, I kinda like the way she freak on me. I turn her off just like a watch and she still leak for me. That's probably why she probably cussing, probably tweak on me. She got, and she got close, she never fit getting thick by the minute. That's probably why I put it down, cause a nigga be in it. Cause when we fuck, it's competition, don't care who be winning. And I ain't stopping either way, if I started, I finished. And I like thick women, and she like big niggas. And something about the way she arches up is shit different. She think a nigga part Chinese the way I eat kidding. But that's my favorite thing to do, like who am I kidding? Dumbass.